Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Julian, and we've got a glam rock top 10 today, and we are going to have ourselves a really good time. The records are on. It's going to be a top 10 from 1971 and 72.
Where's your mama gone?
Where's your mama gone?
Little baby gone.
Little baby gone.
Where's your mama gone?
Where's your mama gone?
'71-'72 glam rock top 10, and this was a number one song in 1971, guys. Oh yeah, for middle of the road. And the sexy Sally, yeah baby, yow.
Where's your papa gone?
Where's your papa gone?
'71-'72 glam rock top 10. And if it's 71 and 72, there must be Sweet, and there must be T-Rex, and there must be Slade. Okay, guys, this next record was actually in the charts in 1973, but on the record it actually says 1971 because it was from David Bowie's album Hunky Dory. So we are going to have it in the charts.
It's a god-awful small affair. Girl with a mousy hair, but her mommy is yelling no, and her daddy has told her to go, but her friend is nowhere to be seen. Now she walks through her sunken dream to the seat with the clearest view, and she's hooked to the silver screen. But the film is a saddening bore.
Yeah, Julian does the charts on vinyl, big dog. The original singles. On the label it says 1971 from Hunky Dory. It's David Bowie. Big dog cleans my records. Woof, woof.
It's game and go. It's the freaky show. Take a look at the
struck for fame, 'cause Lennon's on sale again. See the mice in their million hordes, from Ibiza to the Norfolk Broads. The Britannia is out of
mother, my dog, and clowns. But the film is a sad thing for, 'cause I wrote it 10 times or more. It's about to be writ again, as I ask you to focus on sailors fighting in the dance hall. Oh man, look at those cavemen go. It's a freaky show. Take a look at the
David Bowie at number 9 is Alive on Mars. It's getting pretty dangerous here on Earth, isn't it? Oh dear. You got me on the run. Anyway, let's get back to the glam rock charts. And Alice Cooper was making some great records in the early 70s. This one comes from 1971. Thank you everyone, subscribe to my channel if you're watching this and you like it. Just hit the subscribe button and be a part of this glam rock channel, glam rock family. You're very, very welcome. You're very welcome. All new subscribers are very welcome indeed. Thank you so much. Alice Cooper, baby, the man with the snake. Still looks the same in 2024. That long black hair. I just had a new album re-released, Billion Dollar Babies. Under My Wheels is at number 8. And the Sweet are frequent visitors to our glam rock chart. No exception here, because they're at number 7 with Little Willie. He's back in town, baby.
My side, east side, Little Willie, Willie wears the crown. He's the king around town. Dancing, glancing, Willie drives him silly with a star shoe, shimmy, shuffle down. Way past one, feeling alright, 'cause with Little Willie around they can last all night. Hey down, stay down, stay down, down, 'cause Little Willie, Willie won't go home. But you can't push Willie round, Willie won't go. Try to turn everybody but, oh no, Little Willie, Willie won't go. Sends them silly with his style, shine, shimmy, shuffle, smile. Mama done chase Willie down through the hall, but laugh, Willie, laugh, he don't care at all. Hey down, stay down, stay down, down.
This is a glam rock chart, ladies and gentlemen. From 1971 and 1972, combined chart. At number 6, Slade. Don't forget, guys, we have brand new top tens coming in April. Where will this record be? Will it be in the charts in Slade's top 10? Because we're going to have top tens from Bowie, Slade, T-Rex, Sweet, new charts. I started it in March, and it's not far off April, so we've got to do more top tens. This is a 70s channel on a Wednesday. Yes. 27th of March. Where has this year gone? It's gone so quick, hasn't it? I like Goodbye to Jane, Uncle Julian. Big Dog is right up by close to me now. What's that, Big Dog? Do you want another cup of tea, Uncle Julian? I've got the machines there. What's that, Big Dog? I like Goodbye to Jane. Top five time in the glam rock top five from 1971 to 72. Does anybody remember the big smash hit from Lieutenant Pigeon called Moldy Old Dough? Not long after that, they had a follow-up. And here it is. It's called Desperate Dan from Lieutenant Pigeon. Glam rock is the best. We'll be right back. there, best band in the world, Lieutenant Pigeon. Absolutely awesome band. I love Moldy Old Dough, that's a classic. But Desperate Dan was the follow-up. Pretty good, isn't it? Number five, Desperate Dan. Okay, we're up to number four in the charts, and this one climbs six places this week. It was number 10 last week, it's now number four. And it's Alice Cooper again. He's back.
With a magnifying glass, I just saw them look her over. We have a drink or two, well, maybe three. And then suddenly, she starts telling me her life story.
He doesn't mess about, he gets straight to the point. If you want to be my lover, you're coming home with me. Oh yeah. Okay, 1971 and 72 glam rock top 10, and this one's going places for Wizard. Sandra's just texted me and said, this is a good chart, Julian, I like it. Thanks, Sandra.
Help me, mama. I gotta ring this.
70s is the best. Roy Word from Birmingham. I'm from Birmingham and I know Ozzy. Ozzy's from Birmingham. Most friendliest people in the UK come from Birmingham. Oh, I love people from Birmingham. They're so friendly. I've never met anybody so friendly as the people in Birmingham. Yeah, big dogs from Birmingham. Laugh out loud, he's so friendly. Wigwam Bam is at number two.
Father too much. Father really hard, hard, hard in the dirt. Till she took him to the silver stream. She whispered words like he'd never heard.
You remember the sweet on Top of the Pops, ladies and gentlemen? Dressed up in that Indian gear and feathers. Brian, Mick, Steve and Andy. Oh, those were the days, weren't they? This should have been number one, but it was number four. Got to number four in 1972. This is a 1972 and 71 chart. I hope you're enjoying it, ladies and gentlemen. If you are, please subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much. And drop a comment in today's comment section of this video and tell me what memories you've got of 71 and 72 and tell me which song did you like. Did you like Alice Cooper? Two songs. That last song that I played, Will You Be My Lover, comes from an album called Killer. But the Sweet are fantastic, aren't they? The 70s, 1971, this chart, and 72 combined together, top 10. This song came from 1972, but we've got a number one song at number one, and it comes from 1971. Reached the top spot and it goes to T-Rex with a classic, Get It On Baby.
You're doing this, getting back to my back, I love you.
That's it, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed the charts today. Top 10 from 1971-72. nice picture of Mark Bolan on the front of this video, isn't it, guys? Do you like it? Fabulous. A guy come up to me. I was in a record shop. He knows me. I always say to him, is there any sweet singles coming today, mate? Is there any albums by The Sweet coming? No, no, no. He says no every time. But one day he brought me a picture sleeve of Hellraiser, Italian copy. I said, how much is that, mate? He said, £5. I had it. And you see this picture cover here of Mark Bolan, T-Rex, on the thing. He come up to me today and he said, you interested in this? I said, how much will it be? He says, I'll have to look it up. He always says that. I'll have to look it up. I'll have to look it up. And he's on the phone. I think he's just doing that. Then he turned around and said to me, £5. I said, I'll have that. Because it's an original copy, you see. Original picture sleeve, and it's on the original Fly record label. T-Rex are number one. You do your sleep and you're my girl. Banger gone, baby. Are we going to watch T-Rex tonight, Uncle Julian? We might, big dog, if you're a good boy. If you don't smash the door down again. Doesn't like it when I go into the other room and shut the door, see, big dog. Uncle Julian, are we going to watch T-Rex tonight? Are we having T-Rex on tonight, Uncle Julian?